Welcome to our journey into the dark and mysterious world of black holes, the enigmatic powerhouses of the cosmos. Black holes, regions in space where gravity pulls so strongly that not even light can escape, have intrigued scientists and the public alike for decades. In this video, we'll explore what black holes are, how they form, and why they are crucial in understanding the universe. Join us as we dive deep into the science of black holes, uncovering their secrets and the groundbreaking methods used to study them. What is a black hole? A black hole forms when a massive star collapses under its own gravity at the end of its life cycle, squeezing all of its mass into an infinitely small point known as a singularity. Surrounding the singularity is the event horizon, often described as the point of no return. Once anything crosses this boundary, escaping the black hole's gravitational grip becomes impossible. Black holes come with fascinating properties. Firstly, their mass, which can be several times that of our sun, or as massive as millions of suns, when we talk about supermassive black holes at the centers of galaxies. They might also possess spin, rotating at immense speeds and influencing everything in their cosmic neighborhood by twisting space-time itself. Despite their dark nature, black holes are not just cosmic vacuum cleaners. They play a crucial role in the structure and evolution of galaxies, including our own Milky Way. Understanding these mysterious objects not only answers questions about the universe, but also about the fundamental laws of physics. The formation of black holes is a dramatic process, usually stemming from the remnants of a large star that has ended its life in a spectacular supernova explosion. Let's delve into how these mysterious objects come into existence. When a star significantly larger than our sun exhausts its nuclear fuel, it undergoes a dramatic transformation. Without the outward pressure generated by nuclear fusion to counteract gravity, the star collapses under its own immense gravitational pull. This collapse triggers a supernova, an explosion that outshines entire galaxies and ejects matter into space. For the most massive stars, what remains after this explosion is a core so dense that no known physical forces can stop its collapse, leading to the formation of a black hole. The core effectively collapses to a point of infinite density, a singularity where the laws of physics as we know them no longer seem to apply. But supernova remnants are not the only way black holes can form. In the vast expanse of the universe, black holes can also result from the direct collapse of massive gas clouds under certain conditions, skipping the star phase entirely. This process is thought to contribute to the formation of the supermassive black holes found at the centers of most galaxies, including our own Milky Way. Additionally, when black holes merge, a phenomenon observed through the detection of gravitational waves, they can form larger black holes, further adding to the diversity of these objects in the cosmos. In essence, black holes are born from the death of stars and other high-mass entities, playing a critical role in the cosmic cycle of matter and energy transformation. The detection of black holes. Detecting black holes is a complex task due to their invisible nature. Since no light can escape from them, astronomers must rely on indirect methods to prove their existence and study their properties. One primary method of detecting black holes is through their interaction with nearby matter. In binary systems, where a black hole is paired with a normal star, the black hole can pull in material from its companion. This material forms an accretion disk around the black hole, heating up due to intense gravitational forces and emitting high-energy X-rays before disappearing into the black hole. These X-rays, which can be detected by space-based telescopes, are a telltale sign of the presence of a black hole. Another method involves observing the orbits of stars around an invisible object. In the heart of our Milky Way galaxy, for example, astronomers have charted the orbits of stars around a region called Sagittarius A. The movement of these stars indicates they are orbiting a massive, invisible object confirmed to be a supermassive black hole. Gravitational lensing is also a powerful tool for detecting black holes. This phenomenon occurs when a black hole bends the light from a background object, such as a galaxy or star, due to its extreme gravitational field. This bending causes the light to distort and magnify, appearing as rings or arcs from our viewpoint on Earth. The most recent and groundbreaking method is the detection of gravitational waves, ripples in space-time caused by some of the most violent and energetic processes in the universe. When two black holes spiral around each other and eventually merge, they emit these waves, which can be detected by facilities like LIGO and Virgo. These observations provide direct evidence of black holes and allow scientists to estimate their masses and other properties. Through these methods, astronomers continue to enhance our understanding of black holes, shedding light on some of the most mysterious objects in the cosmos. Black holes and relativity. Black holes are not only fascinating celestial phenomena, but also crucial elements in the study of Einstein's theory of general relativity. This theory, which revolutionized our understanding of how gravity works, predicts that massive objects can warp the fabric of space-time, and black holes are extreme examples of this effect. At the core of general relativity is the concept that gravity is not a conventional force, but a curvature of space-time caused by mass and energy. Black holes, with their immense mass concentrated into an infinitely small point, create profound distortions in space-time. This is why near a black hole, time seems to slow down and the paths of light and matter are bent, a phenomenon known as gravitational lensing. The Schwarzschild radius, or the event horizon of a black hole, is a direct consequence of relativity. It defines the boundary around the singularity, where the escape velocity equals the speed of light. According to relativity, nothing inside this radius can escape the black hole's gravitational pull, making the event horizon a perfect one-way exit from our observable universe. Black holes also challenge our understanding of space-time through their singularities, points where the curvatures of space-time become infinite. The laws of physics as we know them break down at these singularities, posing significant theoretical challenges and pushing scientists to think about quantum mechanics and gravity in new ways. Observations of black holes thus provide critical tests for the theory of general relativity. Events like the recent imaging of a black hole's shadow by the Event Horizon Telescope and detections of gravitational waves from black hole mergers offer unprecedented insights. These observations not only support the predictions of relativity, but also open new avenues for understanding the fundamental laws that govern our universe. Through their extreme nature, black holes serve as natural laboratories for testing ideas about gravity, space-time, and the limits of our physical laws, making them indispensable to the field of theoretical physics. Famous black holes and discoveries. Black holes might seem like uniform entities, but they are as varied as the cosmic phenomena that surround them. Some of the most notable black holes have unique stories that have significantly contributed to our understanding of the universe. Cygnus X-1. One of the first black holes ever identified, Cygnus X-1, became a key subject in the study of these cosmic objects. Discovered in the 1960s as a strong X-ray source, it was later confirmed to be a black hole through its interaction with a companion star. Observations of matter being pulled from the star into Cygnus X-1's accretion disk helped astronomers validate the existence of black holes and provided a laboratory for studying extreme gravitational effects. Sagittarius A. At the center of our Milky Way galaxy lies Sagittarius A, A supermassive black hole with about 4 million times the mass of the Sun. Its presence was deduced from the orbits of stars at the galactic center, with their speeds and paths suggesting an extremely massive, invisible object. Sagittarius A offers a closer look at the dynamics of black holes at the centers of galaxies and their interactions with nearby stars and gas. M87. The black hole at the center of the M87 galaxy made headlines in 2019 when the Event Horizon Telescope captured the first ever image of a black hole's event horizon, or its shadow. This remarkable achievement not only provided visual evidence of black holes, but also confirmed general relativity's predictions at the edges of one of the most extreme environments in the cosmos. Gravitational wave discoveries. The LIGO and Virgo observatories have detected gravitational waves from several black hole mergers since 2015. These detections are crucial as they provide a new way of observing black holes and testing the limits of our physical theories. Each merger helps astronomers learn more about black hole masses, spins, and the history of galaxies. These iconic black holes in their studies have opened new windows into the high-energy universe, providing crucial insights into gravity, space-time, and the ultimate fate of massive stars. Unanswered questions and future research. Despite significant advancements in our understanding of black holes, they continue to be sources of profound mysteries and the subject of intense scientific inquiry. Here are some of the unanswered questions and the future research paths that scientists are pursuing to unravel these enigmas. Inside the event horizon, what happens inside a black hole remains one of the biggest questions in physics. Theories suggest that within the event horizon lies the singularity, a point where space and time cease to exist as we know them, and where the laws of physics break down. However, the true nature of singularities and what happens to matter as it approaches this point is still speculative. Understanding this could lead to breakthroughs in our comprehension of gravity and quantum mechanics. Information paradox. The black hole information paradox poses a significant challenge to theoretical physics. It arises from the contradiction between quantum mechanics, which suggests information is never lost, and general relativity, which implies that information can disappear in a black hole. Resolving this paradox is crucial for a unified theory of quantum gravity, and research in this area is vigorous, with concepts like Hawking radiation and firewall hypotheses being explored. Formation and growth of supermassive black holes. The origins and rapid growth of supermassive black holes, especially shortly after the Big Bang, remain unclear. These black holes are millions to billions of times the mass of the Sun and are found at the centers of most large galaxies. Understanding how they formed and grew so massive in a relatively short period of cosmic history is critical for piecing together the evolutionary puzzle of the universe. Future missions and observations. Upcoming missions and observatories promise to shed more light on black holes. The Event Horizon Telescope continues to refine its observations to produce more images of black holes. Space missions like the James Webb Space Telescope and the planned Laser Interferometer Space Antenna, LISA, will explore the early universe and detect gravitational waves from black hole mergers across vast distances, offering new insights into their properties and behavior. Through these and other research initiatives, scientists continue to explore the enigmatic nature of black holes, pushing the boundaries of our knowledge and technology to solve the cosmos's most compelling mysteries. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating journey through the mysterious and powerful realms of black holes. We hope this exploration has sparked your curiosity and expanded your understanding of these cosmic giants. If you enjoyed this video and would like to dive deeper into the wonders of the universe, don't forget to hit the likes button and subscribe to our channel for more engaging science content. Your support helps us bring more exciting topics to light. Have any thoughts or questions about black holes? Or is there another cosmic phenomenon you're eager to learn about? Let us know in the